So, I hope you feel nice and warm. We're going to move on now to a sequence of asanas. I will face my mat just for now, for the sake of having a sense of directions, but it will be moving in all directions, which is the difference between dance and yoga. I start for now close to the center of my mat with my shoulders and hips parallel to the front of the mat. Switch your weight towards the left side and start bringing your right leg into your hands. Retirez. Make sure that your standing leg is nice and straight, and then if you wish, you can bring your knee closer towards your shoulder. And now exhale, we're going to open the knee towards the side. Your standing leg, which was in six parallel, is now in first en dehors, so you have both hips that are open. Extend your arms to the side, and now you can, keeping this en dehors in both legs and both hips, open leg behind and add it to the hand. Make sure your knee doesn't fall down, but open, open, open until you reach the arabesque, and give a lot of energy to your left arm. And on the exhale, plie now, and bring your hands towards the diagonal. So now you're towards the right hand tip of your mat. Inhale. On the exhale, bend your knees, cross the left knee towards the upper part, like the middle of your left calf. Okay, you're in releve. Now bend the leg of the air. You're going to turn towards the left side of your mat into Gomukhasana, the cow's pose. Let's go to dummy point, and from here, grab energy behind you. And let's cross. So you have your right knee down. You're going to have your left elbow down. Inhale. And exhale. Go inside of yourself. And inhale. Rise and go beyond the knees with your elbows, running the whole spine, going inside of yourself. Finding a nice stretch for your left glutes, and unfold the arms. Inhale. Let's keep the right leg where it is. And now you're facing the back leg, the back left diagonal. You can stretch your leg if necessary. You can keep the knee bent and connected with the armpit. Deep inhale. All right, for those who want, you can grab the outside of the left foot with the right hand. We're going to plie and try and place the left hand in front of the left knee. And if you want, you can extend here. Inhale. All right, exhale. For everybody, whether you were here or with other variations, we cross the right left leg in front of the right knee, and now we keep everything over the left foot, and you're going to find your en dehors again. So we can now let the left hand come and grab the right foot and come into flex and side inclination. So coming to the side, giving yourself a good stretch, keeping the left hip into the ground, and left hand. And now dummy point, exhale. Okay, from here, shift your weight left, and now right, and then left again by lengthening right, the right leg. So, variation of Parshvakonasana. So one shoulder over the other, and helping yourself with the left arm pushing the left knee. One whole line, and instead of being here, like in our traditional yoga pose, you keep a third en dehors as dancers. Inhale, exhale, rounding the spine, grand plié la seconde. Inhale, and exhale, lengthen the back. Okay, now let the arms go overhead and push the knees back while your pelvis is coming forward. Inhale, and exhale. Torsion. And exhale. Okay, from here, place the hands in front of you. Go back to parallel, so let the knees come back. Now knees, the ankles and the heels. And exhale. Parita Prasarita Padottanasana. And from here, for those who want, you can go onto le poignet, Shoshasana. So headstand, keeping the tripod over your hands and head. And if you wish, you can do leg wave. And belly in, feeling your back. And grand plié first. Coming back, la seconde, so that we can catch up with everybody. Inhale. All right. Exhale. Contract from lower belly. And inhale. Okay. And now, bring your heels in. And plié. Now we're going to shift the weight to go into, so the left, right, leg right plié. To push yourself off, to dégager. Finding your axis. And leg in. Restart to everything to the other side. Okay? So, for the left side, let me face the back, but I'm still keeping the same orientation of my mat. For the second repetition, and you can play the sequence again, I'm going to focus more on the breath and our intention and our directions. And inhale, exhale, stay. Inhale, and your gaze at the horizon, stable standing leg. Inhale, en dehors, to pray an eighth of a turn. Exhale, all right, keeping the en dehors. So giving energy to your right arm, really going three directions, arms to the side, leg to the back, and then you have your vertical axis. Inhale and exhale. Trying to keep the en dehors in both hips, both legs, and exhale, cross en dedans and bend the elbows. Good. Inhale, facing the back of the mat, the right of the mat, one knee over the other, and left elbow over, so Gomukhasana. I should just show this one. So once you're here, you cross, left knee is under, and so right elbow will go under. Okay. Inhale. Towards the tip, the belly. And exhale. Come and face the back right diagonal of your mat and stretch the leg. And exhale, bend the knee. And place your hand inside. And if you wish, exhale. Inhale. And on the exhale, cross the right foot over the left knee. So from here, zoop, boom, and then you will unfold. So from there, unfold, right foot stays in place. And exhale. So here, going from around back, you can reach towards the diagonal. This is too low. It's okay if your hip is up. Make sure that your knee doesn't fall inwards. And exhale. Keep opening one shoulder with the other. Imagine you're looking at the beautiful sunshine. Exhale. And shifting weight from one side to the other. Let's add some arms there. And right heel forward, third en dehors. Nice strong lines. If you can reach the ground with your right middle finger, it's okay. And exhale. And set the navel in. Your lower back is nice and straight. Exhale. Now lengthen the back. person looking at your above the right shoulder. And exhale. Stretching your right abductors when you look to the left. And press your Vita Paddottanasana, heels parallel. If you wish, you stay here. You just lengthen the spine. For those of you who want to do Shavasana, you can. Other variations, if you're not doing the headstand, is that you can grab your big toe. Make sure you're not breaking your wrist so that the metacarpal are aligned with the lower, the forearm. And then engage the perineum. Really imagine, whoop, you bring the ischions together and activate the inside of the leg. All right, for everybody, inhale. And contract, lower belly, exhale. And a micro plie, keeping the waist nice and high. And exhale. All right, shifting towards the left side to come over your right and push from the floor. You can readjust the leg slightly in a bit. And think of your axis right away. So head is reaching up. And one more time, inhale.